Case International.
Now that we found love.
This is a new day that Jah creates. I will rejoice and be glad in it.
Yeah.
I am that I am, Ibo. Keyboard, music, philosophy, outlook on life, true father, the Most High Jah. Founder of Third World Sound, 1973. From the inside looking out, I look at the world, I see people and things, changes. Give you the sun in the morning, never do me no wrong. When I see the rising, I see a whole different world where the beautiful colors, you know. The beautiful colors and shades and tones. But man is the only creature that I see that use that to create a difference. There's a difference in man because he uses these and he creates war and competition and superiority and system. The plants and trees and the flowers, they harmonize. So I make music to encourage man to follow what he calls nature and harmonize. Harmonize these colors. Harmonize the differences.
Yeah. Yeah, with all the misery, with all suffering and different things that you see, when you look out, as the breeze blow through, cool meditation, cool the meditation. You look down, it's a church. Great house, waters, people at play. The true inspiration. This is the way it should be. This is the way it is. Man in his misery and the earth still beautiful.
This is the foundation and source of reggae music. Houston, you make heaven.
It's a reggae music I hear, a reggae coming. I like the way you are.
I like the way you are. Yeah.
Get
all
the reggae music.
Yeah, man, the revolution will not be televised because we're going to mash up television and blood, blood, and music.
It seems true. Yeah, man.
My 35 will be excited.
When I profile going to this place, it'll be tonight, you know.
No, you didn't do it, boy. Yeah, that's right.
No, not too. Don't move so far. Don't move so far.
Well, you look how much you can try to jump in my head.
And how they worked us so hard. And how they used us till they refuse us. And a big fat pool. We usually pull it everywhere.
Reggae. Revolution. Revival. The reggae is rocking the vibration of the revolution. The revolution is changing the face of the people.
felt balling.
It's all over my brother. Just think. When I finish drink porridge, I'm going to finish drink the juice. I don't want nothing else to eat, man. I just want to get high for the rest of the day.
So how much I get paid for this?
Standing under right now, which is one of my favorite spots underneath this tree here, with its magnificent roots all around. It's just like the music. Reggae music now is just the pulse of everyone, just pulse, just driving, just like a heartbeat. So people will eventually have to come to reggae music. It's almost a hypnotic music. It draws you to it. I and I, as Rastafari's son, would like to see unity amongst black people at all times. Still yet, I know that a lot of wickedness go on in the world right now, and that black people are very disunified within this time. Still, as I show you, reggae music is not only a music that protests that. Reggae music happens to be a music of protest, yes, but it's also a music of love. You see, and this is what has to conquer the hate. Love has to conquer hate. This is the main protest, is a protest of love, you know.
Hey, come to that one again, no? Come to it again, no? Come to it again, set it up again.
Sometimes I feel my head is in a spin. This world we live in, I know we're living in sin.
Environment with the mountains, the sea, the birds, the bush, everything, even the city. It's a source of my creation. I grew up in Edison Brandon's, and this is where I learned to play music from. And it's just for me, you know, to put all what I've seen into music. My name is Richard Daly, and I play bass with the Third World. Yeah. Right now, this is 29 Maxwell Avenue, Channel 1 Recording Studio, the musical headquarters of the ghetto. Inside us are the people them play what them feel. Street music, or how the people feel, political pressures, financial pressures. And all sorts of things that affect them in everyday life.
Third world music relate to suffering, right? So we accept this music in the ghetto.
Give thanks for that. But you know one thing I say now, you know, so right now Jamaica caught up in a three social class.
Yeah.
And our band now more come from a middle class setting.
Anything, I mean, black people definitely them put us in a class, see? But I say I and I as one.
Yes,
so,
I.
The younger class, so the younger reason why I and I in a class is through our financial position.
I've got to find some place to lay my head. I've got to wake up and eat a piece of bread. I've got to work so that I can survive. Yeah, I know.
Come on, Joe, give me a good life.
Reggae means trench town, ganja smoking, general bad behavior, a kind of occult, bizarre situation. That's a myth. In other words, that's not the way it is. Reggae represents a clean expression of a people struggling to survive under the heading of love, brotherhood, and total togetherness. Now, Third World tries to contribute to this whole feeling of purity, of behaving in a loving manner through its music. And we try to express this by way of stage appearances on and off the stage, in the way we eat, the way we dress, the way we speak, the way we behave. This is a situation embracing harmony, embracing a oneness of brethren, working toward a common goal. This is built to keep out animals from eating our provisions. Juno Marvin is the lead guitarist from Bob Marley and the Wailers. The other brethren is Brethren Neville, who works on here, he takes care of the place, and he has particular skills in the area of farming, and he helps us. So I'm Third World's percussionist, Carrot by name. Love.
John Lee Stewart, drummer of Third World, alias Root, Rock of Gibraltar, right heavy foot. It's just Jah Rastafari.
Why is the band called Third World?
Well, there's various reasons why. One is that we live in the Caribbean, we're Jamaican, and right now we're making a whole movement of third world people.
How long have you been playing drums and music?
Boy, I've been playing drums from before I was born, you know? From I was in my mother's stomach, you know? It's a natural beat. Everything is done on a rhythm, your heart. That's the heart beat, you know? Third world wants to show you to come out, be your natural self. Like a baby, when a baby is born, boy, it'll look here and tell you, shut up. But it's a parent saying, don't do that. Don't say that. And then don't be hypocrite. Just be natural, honest. Don't be full of vanity. Because you are very talented. Jamaican people are talented. This is the most talented places in the world. This is the rock. You understand? This is where the world have come and look towards this little country here. Because it is a reflection of the whole world. So all we do is showing you that, boy, you can achieve mountains, you know?
Come on, Willie, faster. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Right now the power is extremely low, my dearest brother. And what we are trying to say is Cynthia, known as Cynthia, my brother.
Don't call it, eh?
jump. Wake up, bro, that jump.
Yeah.
You like the top.
Price of food, yeah, it's up so high. Nothing to eat makes that sweet woman cry. Dear, price of food, yeah. Nothing to eat makes my sweet woman cry. Tears from her eyes. Place we live in, we won't be there for long, no. We can't afford to pay the rent. We got to move along, move along, move along, yes. I've tried to make it in a 9-to-5. Yes, I did. I'm a musician and I just want to survive. I got to survive. I wrote many tunes, but I never, never, never sold a song. I just get a job when it comes along, so I'm singing, yes. Sweet lady, I beg you, dry your eyes.
Reggae music is about suffering. It's about the struggle, because the people in Jamaica, they suffer and they struggle and they work hard, especially my mother. And I can say, practically every man can say his mother and his father work hard to this day to build this place, you understand? And don't get anything. You know, I see where my mother and father pass through that kind of thing, where they just work.
Trials and crosses. But I'm gonna rush them out. I'm gonna rush them out one day. You know they can't stay. Just like the
so, as a child growing up then, in that environment, you're naturally going to sing and write about what you see. I mean, I can't sing about what I don't see. You know, it is very hard for me to come into a room with a pencil and a paper and sit down and decide to write a song.
Think about you, oh yes I do. I really love you, oh yeah. Similar, 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 similar. My African woman, she sings similar, 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 yeah.
My woman, she loves the drums, yeah. All of the African drums, yeah. Gonna talk to me, my brother. We're gonna have some fun, my brother. Yeah. Sing it, bum bum. I sing it, bum bum. I sing it, bum bum. Sing it, bing, sing it, bing, sing it, bing. I said, bing, bang, bing, bing, bing. I sing it, bing, 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 bing.
My father is a drummer. Two brothers are drummers. So I mean, you know, whether I liked it or not, I had to be a drummer. Percussionist. Drums, play anything, you know.
Daddy plays the organ.
Good morning, Donald. Roy Cooper.
How are you?
Fine.
That's it. Poor boy, that's not.
Don't have your own. Wicked crone, wicked crone.
Richie. I come to glory.
From witch doctor to mad scientist. From mad scientist to witch doctor. Third world. Drums. Drums of jazz. Drums of passion. Drums of love. Drums of revolution. Drums of change. Third world. Electronic. Guitar. Synthesizer. Today. Cars. Spaceships. Commercial world. 20th century. 21st century. African. European mix, third world, the free spirit of technology in harmony with earth, not technology destroying earth. Third world, tomorrow's generation, happy and free. Jah will arise in the third world.
The river water which runs upon the rocks is cold, and the water from the sea is warm. It's right where they meet, two currents and meet. Man, beautiful. Thank you.
Each of us in the group have a particular type of job. Ibu, who is the band leader, he's responsible for the musical end of it, you know, getting all the creation together and put it together. My job basically is to inspire and keep the Malem together.
Lead vocalist of Third World. Right now, he wants his like in Jamaica over there. We'll give thanks and praise. We're having a party, yeah. And everyone just got to be there. We're having a party, yeah. And everyone just got to be there. But I would like invite all Third World people to this party, you know. The Rasta party, a Third World party, the people's party, you know, see. We give thanks and praise to the Most High. Ja, Rastafari. So last year, I know this. Don't feel no way. Everyone, the point for us, give thanks and praise and enjoy yourself. Our party. Spiritual party. You know, see?
Chinese, white man.
Talk about, man.
That's not a joke, a serious thing. check her up now. Me find say the average man out of the street there. He can't smoke the amount of herb me can't smoke. And also that me can't smoke a true herb. It's just that it's all your headspace and to where you live, where you're there, see?
Yeah, true.
So it's the same thing with my music now, reggae music.
Me say me chop, 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 chop. Natty chop all night.
You see, I man, I always smoke the best herb I am. Cali weed. Must smoke the best herb all the time. To herb is a heaven, a head, a spiritual thing. You know, I see, you can use herb as no sex business, and herb is a spiritual thing. You smoke herb, you make the full connection with God. So that means that if you don't love God, you can't smoke herb.
Padum pam pam padum pam.
I'm a serious thing. Watch me now.
Padum pam padum pam pam padum padum.
Hey, hold on to my box. Hold on. To my boy, my boss.
I see your glory in the morning sun.
Love it.
I see your glory when the day is done.
May the words of thy mouth and the meditation of thy heart be acceptable in thy sight. O Jah Rastafari, Selassie. Reggae music is the greatest form of media in the ghetto. The people was accustomed to listening for information that they wanted to get for what's happening in Jamaica, because they know that the paper and the magazines and things are true. You see what I mean? So this is how the music starts. You see, man, they need the music. I mean, a guy will wait all week just to go to dance on Saturday night to fill his heart with music.
Wow.
What did I share about wasting my father's time?
It's only the poor man recognize God and the creation. It's only the poor man that can enjoy the comforts of God and his creation. Because when you're belly hungry, you look up to the heavens and you say, God, do. Send something for me now. The rich man don't have time to look up. The only time he look up is when he's in the plane. And it started through some turbulence and dropping. So, oh God, help me.
To sit down and constructively arrange my kind of thing so it helped towards the struggle and the freedom and the liberation of black people. And what we third world trying to do is to show the rest of the world that it's not only Jamaica that is under this kind of thing, this kind of suffering, this kind of pressure. It's the rest of the world, it's Africa, it's the rest of the Caribbean, you know. Same kind of Babylonian system in America, same thing in London. It is all over. What I really try to say is that black people look towards Africa, or should look towards Africa, as for them home. I mean, when the white man check how him dress, how him eat, how him live, is Europe not for him? That is for him thing, it's for him base that, him know that. I mean, when the Chinese man approach in meditation, in food, it's for him thing that is China, strictly China man way. It's only the black man right now, whenever him approach for him thing, him confused. Him still eat with the fork on the left hand and the knife on the right hand. And when him really and truly prefer, he just eat with him finger. You know what I mean? So it's a teaching over the years where him really try to break out of.
Well, right here at the courthouse, the old courthouse,
Alright, B. RuPaul Bogle as a man who lead a peaceful representation to a governor general from England. Never want to hear him.
So the statue of the magazine is just the man who would take upon himself to get the people them together and unite and do a thing and move. But the government and them man, they never dig that. Because they want to hold this little brother and a little black man, a little slave, come and open up a mouth and talk about him and get things together. That ain't right, you know what I mean? So they decided to get rid of him, which they did.
Them hang him around the back here.
Well, on that day, it was real hot in the shade. Because you see, if it's 96 in the shade, you know, you can imagine how it's hot under the blazing sun.
About a million degrees higher.
Well, you see, the heat in the shade was not only the sun. Heat in the shade is the heat of vexation of enough and plenty people.
Frustration, starvation.
Oh, well, all right.
Intimidation, people. Humiliation, degradation, and frustration.
That is the heat.
Sorry. Relax. In our inspiration, I, cat, rugged, sitting, you know. Meditation, Paul Bogle and the St. Thomas insurrection. Result, real hot, 96 degrees in the shade. A tune in memory of a real hot occasion.
That happened long time. Why not change up? Same thing still a go on here. Black people still are dead. Black policemen them set up to kill them own black brother. The white man did hang this man here, but still a go on, they not stop.
Only wolf in a sheep clothing now here. Stuff a go on now. Man who may look like your brother, you know, your brother, but he ain't. It's really dread, yeah. It's really dread.
talking.